All right, guys, we're back. We're back with another walkthrough of Star Wars Fallen Order. So far, we got into the temple on Dathomir, and now we're back in basically a memory of Cal when he was younger, and when the order was when the order was executed by what's his name? Palpatine. Yeah, the order was executed by Palpatine. And now the stormtroopers are betraying us. So, yeah. Or not the stormtroopers. Was that what they were called? Oh, man, I need to go back and watch Star Wars. I haven't seen it in years. Yeah, I definitely need to go back and watch Star Wars. Get back my knowledge back up. Get more in-depth in it. But anyways, guys, without further ado, let's jump back into this. All right, here we are.
There he is. Here's a kill.
No, stop.
These guys are out for my neck, yo.
Yo,
R2-D2, where are you going, bro? Whoa. Whoa.
Need to pull that to get through.
There you go.
Sense. What's going on?
Yo, world is changing, Cal. That's what's going on, man.
The Jedi. No sign of the little one. Search everywhere. You can't have gone far. Air's off again. Wait, what's that noise? Hold this room. I'll search the area.
Oh, man.
Oh,
I know he's gonna
the
die.
Taking out multiple squads. Shoot on sight. Copy that.
He's not.
I don't understand. What changed?
What was that? Someone's in the maintenance halls.
Uh-oh. They heard me.
Near the turbo lift. Not much further after that.
Now they're looking for me. Trying to get out of here. Oh, it wasn't me. I'm nowhere next to all this. All right, let's see. I'm gonna go grab that. There we go. Let's go. So I wonder why all of this was locked to him.
I have eyes on the small Padawan. He's in the turbo vent.
Like, why did his memory get locked up?
I got this. Just need to keep moving.
Take him out! Let me go after
T'Pol! Had him on your lightsaber!
Sorry, Master!
Keep climbing! I'll meet you up ahead!
Oh, because I know I tried to force pull it. I'm like, why didn't I grab it? Guess he lost it. He had a blue lightsaber, though. That's pretty dope. I think I got the color blue. Yeah, skinny self. Going through these cracks, crevices. Yo, he's out here bodying them. Yo! He better than me.
Override just ahead. You must activate it if we're to escape.
Yes, Master.
All right, he went to that room over there. I guess we're trying to follow him as he goes.
Darth Vader was on the other side of that door. Yeah, but he won't be getting through. Take him far too long to cut through these doors with that lightsaber. We'll just wait here until he's... So what's that sound? Get ready.
Wow. With the other one.
Move, Padawan. We have to leave now.
I hear you. I hear you. Where? This way? Ooh.
The door controls!
Hurry!
overloaded the ship's reactors. The explosion will mask our escape. This war is not over, my Padawan. Hold the line. Wait for the Jedi Council signal. Remember, trust only in the Force.
Yes, Master.
Supposed to attack you?
You are spineless. Your will is weak. You lack discipline. You always speak. Let fear break your connection to the Force.
I can't counter that?
Yes. My blood is on your hands, apprentice. You are a failure. A weakling. A traitor! You are no Jedi!
No!
Bro, did I just break
it's
my
broken.
Lightsaber?
The crystal shattered. Useless.
Bro. No way that
Nothing.
Just happened. What exactly happened? Is this place messing with my head? Oh, man. That was pretty crazy, though.
Biddy? Thanks. Let's just get out of here.
Let me see if I go back in here. Something is gonna happen. He did say, let's get out of here, though. He did say that.
Biddy, not sure I even understand.
All right, so I guess we're... going without a weapon.
He's not Koa's blood. I can't say I didn't warn you.
Leave me alone.
Leave you? Alone? Lost? And defenseless in this dangerous place? Never.
Okay, enough of this. Who are you really?
Taran Malakos, a former Jedi, like yourself. We have much in common.
I doubt that.
Oh? We both survived the purge. My troops betrayed me. I was forced to strike them down, and I escaped to this desolate place. The darkness here. It almost took me. But I conquered it.
You're the one the Knight Brothers follow.
Yes. Well, these savages only respect strength. And as we both know, the Force is a most powerful ally.
No, you used the Force to seize power. That's everything the Jedi stood against.
These are dark times! They will consume us if we do not stand with each other.
I don't need your help.
That broken lightsaber tells a different tale. You saw something in there, didn't you? Something terrible. There are many such places here in Dathomir. Join my family. I can teach you how to control its power.
Join my family, and I will teach you to control the power. Familiar words, Malikos.
Sister Merin, you overstep your bounds.
For years, you said the Jedi orchestrated the massacre that killed my sisters. Yet here one stands, and you seek only to bring him into your family.
You were told to deal with it. Clearly you lack the power, little witch.
Power. You are mad, Malikos. Dathomir has unmade you, and my misplaced loyalty has allowed you to lead the Knight Brothers astray. Unlike the Jedi, the Knight Sisters of Dathomir do not turn on their kind. Our bond is eternal.
Your sisters are dead!
Yes. Their graves are all around you.
Time to go.
Foolish girl! This power is beyond your control!
You both shall learn. When you face one Knight Sister of Dathomir, you face us all!
Guess we're running.
You aren't welcome here.
Whoa. Whoa, that was close. Yeah, my neck right now. Yeah, yeah. Whoa, these dudes are still on. Yo! They're all over the place. Good thing that they're keeping them busy.
Seer! Seer! Tell Grace to get the Mantis running!
Oh, there's
What's
something
happening?
Up there.
A Knight Sister! She raised the dead! They're after me!
Whoa! And you're leading them here? Captain!
Oh yeah,
for
I'm leaving them here. What do you mean, bro? Yes, sir. Oh, yo! That one done ran at me, bro.
Get us out of here!
What'd you do, kid? I got dead witches crawling all over my ship!
Just go!
What happened? Did you find the tomb? Your master's lightsaber.
I saw him. Master T'Pol, I saw the day he died. I saw what I did.
Cal.
Now it's destroyed. I couldn't save him.
Cal, you were only a child.
No. No, I know I could have helped him if I'd been stronger and braver, if I would have listened to him. I could have helped him. I know it.
Cal, it's time I told you everything that happened to me when I escaped the Empire. They brought Trilla in the room. And when I saw her eyes, they showed me what I had caused. She was an inquisitor. And something in me gave, and I lost all control. And I tapped into the dark side. And I killed them all, every last one of them, except for her. for years. I couldn't forgive myself. I was a wreck because I had all this rage. And I tried pushing it down, but there was no hiding from myself. And all I wanted to do was die. But then I learned about the Holocron. A spark of hope that there could be a future, that we could move on. Get up. I can't change what I did, no more than you can change what happened to your master. It's in the past, but Cal, you have to make a choice to move on.
How?
You're gonna start with this. You are going to build a new one. Cal, you will be tested.
Yeah, but I'm ready.
I don't mean just here. Every Jedi faces the dark side. And it's very easy to fail.
You're still struggling with the dark side, even after cutting yourself off from the Force.
We will always struggle. But that is the test. It's the choice to keep fighting that makes us who we are.
I guess it's about time I find out who I am.
Alright guys, I'm back. Probably wondering why I wasn't talking this whole time. Like I said, when there's a big cutscene or any type of cutscene, I try to stay silent so you guys can hear everything. You know, but man, that was a crazy adventure. Done, like, now I know why this lightsaber looks so big, because it was my master's lightsaber. It was two-sided too, because he had a two-sided lightsaber. And now it's destroyed. And now she gave me this, like, small children lightsaber. Like, it doesn't even look like you can do a lot. I don't even know where to go. I don't know where to start, to be honest. I'm a righty, so I'm gonna go right. Let's see what we got going on here. Which is wall running action. Let's go. Yo, you so beasty with that wall running, bro.
Younglings, the time of the gathering is upon us.
Oh,
use
snap,
your
maximum
skills
force. That was it, right? That was over here on the right? But I guess it's kind of good that I came this way. Let me just make sure. Yep, that was it. So I guess it was the left. But it's good that we came to the right, because now we got maximum force.
It's the Jedi Temple.
Oh, it's the Jedi Temple. Let's go.
Yeah. I remember.
Every Jedi comes here as a kid. Or they did when there were Jedi.
Oh, man. Are we gonna get to, like... Are we supposed to just keep going like this? And she did give me a lightsaber, right? I can't use it, though. I thought I could. Pressing X and Y, I'm grabbing for a lightsaber, but I can't use it. Oh, it looks like I gotta climb all the way up there. Look at that. There's definitely climbing involved. Definitely climbing involved.
Looks like a way through over there. I'll be careful with the ice.
So we're gonna go back up this stone wall and go up, right? I'm assuming that's the only way. All right, let's examine this. See what this is about.
This is the worst blizzard I've ever seen.
Hold up, so he's never been here before?
It all feels connected somehow.
It seems like, I'm thinking he was here, he just forgot that he was never here. I'm assuming every Jedi goes to the Jedi Temple. But I don't know, maybe I'm wrong. I knew we was gonna climb this eventually. I knew it. Is there something over there? No? You know what? I'm not gonna take the chances. They wouldn't put that in the game if there wasn't something over here. There is something over here. What is that?
Something interesting? Very nice.
Gathering room. Light. Wonder what's in here.
Yeah, it used to be beautiful. The warmth is nice.
Whoa. So, but you could climb all the way to the top, though. Right? You can climb all the way to the top. Alright. I'm kind of curious. I don't want to really miss anything. So I'm going to go all the way to the top. Just to make sure. Because there might be stuff up here that we could use. Alright, let's check in here. What is this thing? Oh, it's an echo.
The great Jedi meditated here. He returned at points throughout his life to contemplate his many adventures and trials.
Marty Cameron. Huh. Yeah, I swear, I thought it was gonna say, oh, I can't get in here, right? Oh, man. I can't force push it, I can't force pull it. All right, I'm gonna have to go back down.
Not much to see, is there? We should head back down. My face is going numb.
Yep, we gotta head back down. I wish there was like a faster way to get back down here. Cause now I gotta crawl all the, not crawl, but climb all the way back down here. This task of getting a lightsaber isn't an easy one. All right, good job, right? Drop. Yep, there we go. She did say it was gonna be hard though. She absolutely did. What is it, BD? Magnifying window, huh? Well, at least I don't have to worry about fighting any enemies. Alright, what am I gonna do with this?
I remember this room. Master Yoda melted that door to let us into the caves. Not with the Force. With that crystal. The light passed through it and carried its warmth. I bet we can do it too.
So he has been here. Alright, so I don't think there's anything I could stick this on at the moment. Right? Yeah, because I don't... Maybe I'm supposed to hand open it? I don't know. We'll see. I don't have the slightest idea what's supposed to happen here. Hopefully everything gets revealed as we move. Whoa. I messed that one up. What is that? That's a crystal, right? That's a lightsaber crystal? Oh, it's a light and Anson and crystal. No, say nothing. I think I could figure this out. I think I can figure this out. I was just seeing what was over there. Alright, let's see what's going on. We got that big crystal right there. The light and Anson and crystal. Oh, does it melt things? Maybe it does. Huh. Then what we got down here? All right. So is that... Would that be able to hold one of those things? Yes, it will. Yes, siree, Bob. Here we go, baby. And I'm guessing we grab this, right? There we go. We bring it over. We melt that. There we go. Now it's doing it. Right? So that's all we could do right now. So we're gonna grab that back and we're gonna fly over. Not fly over, but swing over and see what's going on. So that's another crystal. But I can't do anything with that crystal. Huh. Oh, I know what's supposed to... I think I know what's supposed to happen here. Alright, so it could only go... It could only go two ways. So I wonder if I could stick this into it. I wonder if that's possible. Interact. Alright, because I got an idea. I got a really good idea. It melted that way, right? Now I could use that way. Hold up. I think I just messed myself up. Statue of a Jedi Master. Which one? Oh, just over all here, of BD. Them. All right, let's go, BD. Let's get back up here. Because I think by holding this there, right, that light over there could shine and melt that. At least that's my plan. But I'm trying to figure out how to get back over there. Or was I supposed to do the opposite? Bring it back over there, then melt. You know what? Yeah, I'm gonna do that. Hold on, it's still attached. Can I take a ride? No, I can't. Alright, so I'm gonna take this out, right? I'll push you over there. I'm gonna swing with this over here. grab this and aim it right here. Right, stick it in. Now it's still. I'm gonna jump over here. And we'll make our way up here and see where that light goes. Because that's the only possible one I could think of. Let's see. Nope. Wrong one. Is there any light we could use for there? No? I am so slow. All right, so now I know what to do, guys. So this is what we're gonna do. Took me forever to figure it out. Come over here, drag this over, grab that, put it in, right? Now push this back. Bang, now it's over there. Now it should work. Learning curve, guys, learning curve. Now it should work, right? Grab that thing. There we go. Just what we needed. Now we could go deeper into the cave. See what's really going on. Oh, big meditating time. Is it big meditating time? We have no enemies on here, so we don't have to really worry. I want to build up those points before we get anything else. But let's keep moving on, guys. Let's see what's really good. Going all over the place. What are these? I know they're like fissures in the ocean, or not even the ocean, in the water. All right, climb up here. And then just keep going.
Heat coming from those cracks underwater, but it's freezing up here. I can feel it.
So where's the heat coming from?
We must be close. Jedi can't pick any kyber crystal. It chooses you. Yeah, kinda like you.
Ooh, careful.
Hey,
that's
BD,
about to break.
Let's go. Just a little shake. It'll be okay. Let's hope it holds.
Nice. That was perfect. So I have to find a crystal. Hope I get to choose my color, because you guys already know. Red, baby. Oh, yeah. Ooh, ooh.
Whoa.
Dang.
Close one.
We gotta get up here real quick. Go.
Call's getting stronger. Let's hurry.
It's over there? Why are there so many meditating points? Huh. Alright, guys, we're gonna end it right here. We're gonna end it right here. And thanks for watching, guys. I really appreciate it. And remember to hit that like button if you like the video. And if you like the content, remember to hit that subscribe button for more. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace out, everyone.